So please be quiet and get ready. Do remember that this is not the place where eating is allowed. Please finish or throw away all food or trash before the play begins. Please refrain from going in and out of the room while the play is ongoing. We would also like to request that you turn off all electronic gadgets and cell phones, as these may affect our sound system. Lastly, if you happen to like any of the scenes, please refrain from shouting and instead compliment it with your loudest applause. With that, we are about to start. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you Hairspray.
chicken, chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off. Oh. All right, people. How many times do I have to tell you that we do not touch ourselves everywhere when we're talking about it? Shelly, who's your buddy? You go further. And Lee, stop hugging the camera. You're not all of us yet. And Albert, hug the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins.
What?
None of that. You tried something. You have something against Connor Francis?
The keys are just over the blue for rhythm and blues, Bella. They can't get enough of it.
They're kids for me. That's why we have to spread them in the right direction. I mean, you know what I mean.
Okay, okay.
Hey, Amber. Since we've been going out together, sort of steadily, maybe to make you feel better.
Oh, like your council memory. And it matches my hair color exactly. You're so sweet.
None of that. Save your personal life for the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3, action.
And now, don't forget, guys and DJs, our very first Pantan Spectacular is coming up on June 6th with the beloved Baltimore's brand new auditory broadcasting nationwide. Tell the scouts will be on hand from one of the major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So, let's give a great big body Baltimore salute to the president of the Ultra Clutch, Ms. Hammond F. Spritzer!
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring your fine youngsters to national attention.
RP Gray!
Also, live special will be counting the choice of Miss D.A. HairSpray 1962.
Step, touch, 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 touch,
teacher. Aren't you the deaf printer all this time? I got school to come down here. Isn't that cool?
Sorry, I'm just a little nervous.
Can I start over? I assure you I'll come down right after I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my own 45, so if you put them on, I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown me?
It's always been my dream to dance at this show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Fire me, girls!
You're too wide from the back.
Girls, look at her front.
Thank you. Mr. Love. I hope you have another excuse.
It should have been.
Oh, I reckon you are familiar with the detention class.
Then you better keep your eye on me.
So let's grab up in your piggy bag.
Angel, darling.
He spoke to me. I'll never wash this ear again.
Hey, baby cupcake, what's your name?
I'm Tracy Turnblad.
What else have we got in those Buster Browns?
Well, here's what I picked up in the section.
So
Decker is in my hand.
So what's your plan?
Well, I'm thinking of ways on how we can get rid of her. Maybe we can
burn her house down?
Tourist here.
Lock her in the plumbing room.
We don't have a plumbing room.
Oh. Give her a poisonous cupcake.
We're not murderers.
Ah! She perjured the show. We could make it look like an accident.
Perfect, counter, perfect. But remember, it is an accident.
Ready as a rabbit on it, Sir Corny.
Tracy termed that, this song is all about you.
give special thanks to the teachers, the students, PC administrators, Sir Ko, Sir Ken, friends and family, and most importantly to God for giving us a successful performance. And also, I would also like to introduce the entire cast. Please give a round of applause to the backstage crew, night manager, Louise.